Hi everyone, it's me again, Shalom Rose Jesu, the 6th grader from Mount Carmel Central School, Bangalore. Today I'm going to talk to you about early and modern Indian scientists. Now let's move on to my slides. Early and modern Indian scientists. Now I will talk about top 5 early Indian scientists. In this I will describe the discoveries of C.V. Raman, J.C. Bose, P.C. Rai, S. Chandrasekhar and S. Ramanujan. Sir C.V. Raman was awarded the 1913 Nobel Prize in Physics for his discovery of the Raman effect. The Raman effect describes that when light that passes through a material is scattered and the wavelength of the scattered light is changed because it has caused an energy state transition in the material's molecules. J.C. Bose, Jagdish Chandra Bose, was an Indian scientist who made significant contributions to many areas of science. He is well known for his work on the wireless transmission of information using microwaves. He also invented a device called a crescograph that could detect very small motions within a plant's tissues. P.C. Rai. P.C. Rai was born in a village in Khulna. He is one of the famous scientists that India has ever produced. In 1896, he published a paper on preparation of a new stable chemical compound, mercurous nitrite, hydroxychloroquine or HCQ, the anti-malarial drug, which is a potential weapon against COVID-19, has put the spotlight on a company founded by P.C. Rai, who is considered as a father of chemical science in India. S. Chandrasekhar was an astrophysicist. He discovered that massive stars can collapse under their own gravity to reach enormous or even infinite densities. Today, we call these collapsed stars as neutron stars and black holes. S. Ramanujan was an Indian mathematician who made great and original contributions to many mathematical fields including complex analysis, number theory, infinite series and continued fractions. Ramanujan prime, Ramanujan theta function, partition formula and Mach theta functions have opened entire new areas of work in mathematics. Now I will talk about top 5 modern Indian scientists. In this, I will describe the discoveries of Homi J. Bhabha, Vikram Sarabhai, APJ Abdul Kalam, M. Vishweshwaraya, and Hargobind Khurana. Homi J. Bhabha was an Indian nuclear physicist, founding director and professor of physics at the Tata Institute of Fundamental Research. He is known as the father of Indian nuclear program. He was the founding director of the Atomic Energy Establishment Trombay, AEET, which is now named the Bhabha Atomic Research in his honor. Vikram Sarabhai. Vikram Sarabhai was an Indian physicist and astronomer who initiated space research and helped develop nuclear power in India. He is internationally regarded as the father of Indian space program. The Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, which is the Indian space Research Organization's lead faculty for launch vehicle development located in Thiruvananthapuram, capital of Kerala state, is named in his memory. APJ Abdul Kalam. APJ Abdul Kalam was an Indian aerospace scientist and politician who served as the 11th president of India from 2002 to 2007. He was a scientist and science administrator mainly at the Defense Research and Development Organization and the Indian Space Research Organization, and was involved in India's civilian space program and military missile development efforts. He thus came to be known as the Missile Man of India for his work on the development of ballistic missile launch vehicle technology. Sir M. Vishwesvaraya, more commonly known as Sir N.V., was an Indian civil engineer and statesman and the 19th Diwan of Mysore, serving from 1912 to 1919. His birthday, 15th September, is celebrated as Engineers Day in India, but not only in India, also in Sri Lanka and Tanzania. He was a chief engineer of Krishna Raja Sagara Dam, Mysore, and also served as one of the chief engineers of the flood protection system for the city of Hyderabad. Hargobind Khurana. Hargobind Khurana was an Indian-American biochemist while on the faculty of the University of Wisconsin-Madison. He shared the 1968 Nobel Prize for Physiology or Medicine with Marshall W. Nirenberg and Robert W. Hawley for research that showed the order of new nucleotides in nucleic acids, which carry the genetic code of the cells and control the cell synthesis of proteins. As told by Richard Dawkins, science is the poetry of reality. So keep enjoying the poetic science and keep watching my videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching.